Chicken, I'm trying to sleep. All right, chicken, you win. I'm up. I swear I must have the only pet rooster that squawks this much before noon. Starting to think that chicken's not really the best name for him. Should have named him Alarm Cock or something. Morning routine. On the edge of the porch, on a wound even night, throwing the phone for the dog. All right, guys, let's talk about breakfast options. Apple, orange, this delicious red onion, a yogurt, bowl of Cheerios. For some reason, it's not widespread panic on the box. Cheese stick, grit, spoon of crunchy peanut butter. I'll probably just go ahead and eat that. Or a vegetarian breakfast burrito. Well, all that sounds really delicious. I've got some good options there. But on second thought, I've just decided to whip up a batch of weed brownies. Just call it a day.
Would you like to join the band, Dan?
I hit just a little bit of traffic right outside of New Orleans, going to the widespread show tonight, duh. It just dawned on me, tonight's a very special night. It marks my 100th widespread show. It's been a long journey, but I feel like I'm just getting started. I remember the very first note I heard of widespread, I was addicted. Needless to say, I plan on getting pretty rowdy tonight. I'm gonna go full rage mode tonight for show 100. It's gonna be a good time. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, I'm so excited. Oh shit, I gotta go.
I ate way too many mushrooms last night, man. I don't feel so good.
They got no feelings to prove.
I'm about to pee-pee in my britches. I'm about to pee-pee in my pants. I'm about to pee-pee in my...
Look at these ducks.
All right, before I get this vent session started, let me just say, for the record, I love my dad, all right? I love my daddy, all right? My pa, my papa, my pops, my father, you know what I'm saying? He's a good man, he's a good dude most of the time, but this guy just calls me 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 times at 9:28 in the morning when no one else on the planet is awake. Okay, so I call him back. I said, hey, can I do something for you? What's up? And he said, you ate the whipped cream last night? And I went, yeah, that's what you're supposed to do with whipped cream. Of course, I ate it. If it's a problem, buy some more. So he's like, well, why don't you start buying all the whipped cream? You're the one who eats it all. And I said, well, look, maybe I will. I'll just go by the store and buy 50 damn cans of whipped cream to make my dad happy. You know, so he can put some on his little Eggo waffles or whatever the hell he's having. You know, I think about it. I eat two things here. I make weed brownies. Pretty much daily. That's not really a surprise to any of my followers out there. And I squirt whipped cream in my mouth. That's about it. I mean, I do drink a ton of water. You know? A ton of it. There's a widespread song called Chili Water. It's like, chili wet water. You know? Ever since I heard that song, I'm like, well, maybe I'm not drinking enough water. Water is the lifeblood of the planet. I love water. It's like widespread panic, weed brownies, whipped cream, and water. Like the four W's. Never thought about that before. That's pretty damn awesome. Yo, 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 we're in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, baby. I'm at my buddy Andy's house, and we got 3 extra tickets for tonight's widespread panic show at PPG Paints Arena. That's 1001 Fifth Avenue, and if you're not there, you are square. But hit me up on social media, y'all. Widespread Danic 69. That's widespread Danic 69. The first person to send me a bong rip video gets the free tickets. I'll be at Gate G for Widespread Panic tonight at PPG Paints Arena. We are going to tear the motherfucking roof off this bitch. Here's a funny idea. If I'm on hold trying to buy extra Widespread Panic tickets, play Widespread Panic's music. What is this shit? It's like everything I love in the world starts with a W. The universe is trying to tell me something. Fucking watermelon. All right, guys, I am beyond pumped. I've been trying to keep this a secret for a while, but it just came in the mail. I'm so excited, so I have to show you guys. Check it out, guys. I found this guy on eBay selling a guitar that is signed by John Bell, a.k.a. JB, lead singer and guitarist for Widespread Panic, the greatest band of all time. Signature looks legit. The guitar's in good shape. It was only $4,500. I mean, I'm shaking. I'm so excited. I can't wait to hang this on the wall. And no one is ever playing it or touching it. Well, it's no Widespread show tonight or this weekend for that matter. So I'm just going to get up and get ready. Get out in the world and meet some people. I like to get out and ask people what their favorite band is. And if, you know, ask if they know about Widespread Panic. You know, maybe I could introduce them to Widespread Panic. I'm kind of like a Widespread Panic missionary.
Sublime.
Definitely string cheap. And how can you be string cheap?
The best band ever, Allman Brothers.
Dave Matthews Band, man. For sure, dude.
Imagine Dragons.
311.
Ever since I saw Disco Biscuits live.
All right, how many of these? Probably about 20. What?
Just checking on ya.
Damn it, Dad, I was almost a Pink Floyd fan.
9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd.
I'd like to cut your head off so I can weigh it. What do you say?
Well, guys, I've really been trying to branch out, listen to some other music that you guys have recommended and suggested to me, and I can't do it. Maybe I am obsessed, you know. Some of my friends are starting to, treat me like I'm weird or something. Damn it, chicken, it's 4:30 in the afternoon! 2 nights in Jackson, Mississippi coming up, and then 2 nights in Pensacola. That's 4 shows. Who knows what'll happen. Gonna take a nap for about 2 days. Good night. Oh, Widespread. Widespread Panic. It's only $4,500, man. So I just woke up. My dad said I've been asleep for about 35 hours. And I agree, that's a long time. But anyway, the interesting thing was I looked down at my hand, and it would appear that I got a pretty little lady's phone number. I'm glad it didn't wipe off. So I'm going to get my thoughts together and give her a call. I'm excited. I don't even remember getting her number. It's not my handwriting. Yeah, hi. May I speak with Molly, please? Hello? Hello? Let's try again. Hey, yeah, hi. I got disconnected there, I think. Molly gave me this number. I'm sorry? Don't say Molly on the phone. I don't understand. She gave me this number. How much do I... Oh, Molly. Well, I'm getting pulled over, probably because I have a Widespread Panic sticker on my bumper. And it's not going to end well because your boy has 2 pounds of weed in the trunk. So, yeah.